Pain itself destroys pain, suffering itself frees man from suffering.